Hello everyone, AMD is excited to announce the Radeon RX 7600. This graphics card features our latest AMD RDNA 3 architecture and is designed to play your favorite PC games and drive next generation streaming experiences. The RX 7600 features 32 unified RDNA 3 compute units with 32 megs of second generation Infinity cache. The RX 7600 also features our latest media engine with support for AV1 hardware encoding, great for gamers that want to stream with AMD software or the latest version of OBS. These cards are built with 8 GB of fast 18 gigabits per second GDDR6 memory. At 1080p max settings, the RX 7600 can drive high frame rates in popular games such as Call of Duty Modern Warfare 2, Overwatch 2, GTA 5, Fortnite, and PUBG. Perfect for the latest FreeSync premium gaming displays. If you are looking to play the latest games of 2023, like The Last of Us Part 1, Dead Island 2, or Resident Evil 4, the RX 7600 will deliver great frame rates at 1080p. You can also play at 1440p resolution using the latest upscaling technologies, such as FidelityFX Super Resolution 2.0. And if you're looking forward to playing new games like Diablo 4 and Starfield, the RX 7600 will be a great upgrade for you. The RX 7600 will be available from major AIBs and system integrators starting May 25th, and we can't wait for you to get your hands on this new GPU.